Hello, this time I will show you how to build a nice looking ring clock. The clock uses WS2812 ring, contains 60 LEDs and it is ideal for this purpose. This is an analog style digital clock with multiple display states and 24 hour alarm, a countdown alarm, multiple alarm display states and demo mode. Hours, minutes and seconds are represented by a different color of the corresponding LED. The ring holder is made with a 3D printer and you can download the STL file below. The physical housing for the desktop clock is based on the dimensions of the neopixel ring. The clock would need to be powered by power supply of 5 volt, 3 amperes or more. The code is taken from open source project Rise and Shiny LED Clock. I made only small hardware modification to change the light intensity of the LEDs, with which we have two levels of light intensity, regardless of the mode in which the clock is. For me, this is a simpler way than making code changes. The device is very simple to make and contains only a few components. 60 LEDs WS2812 ring made of 4 quarter circle neopixels with 15 LEDs. Next, Arduino nano microcontroller, DS3231 real-time clock module, rotary encoder with push button, 2 3 ampere rectifier diodes and 1 switch. And now let's see how the clock works in reality. After switching on, we enter to clock phase changing mode. Moving the rotary encoder left and right changes the phases of the clock. There are 6 different phases. This is standard clock with 3 dots for 1 4 hours, a second green for minutes and blue dot for seconds. Now we'll go to the next phase. This is also standard clock with 3 red dots for hours, green for minutes and blue for LEDs for seconds. Also white LED is pendulum LED. Next phase, we have 12 white LEDs on every hour. This is standard clock with breathing effect of white LEDs. Next phase is also standard clock. Now clock with rotating white LED. Standard clock with gradually seconds changing. And again standard clock. So we move through different modes with rotating the rotary encoder left or right. To set the correct time, hold down the button for more than 2 seconds. Flashing LED indicates the settings mode in hours. O'clock. Next press is for setting minutes, 22 minutes and seconds, 0 seconds. 9 o'clock, 22 minutes and 5 seconds. Next, pressing the button, we enter to display of the Allen. Now with the long press of the button, we enter to alarm set mode. We will set alarm to, for example, 5 o'clock. And 12 minutes. The next press is followed by countdown mode. In this mode, this is countdown mode. In this mode, the select time is counted, which can be range from 1 to 60 seconds. One to 60 minutes. Now set to 45 minutes, for example. Now set to 15 minutes. Countdown timer for 15 minutes. And finally comes the demo mode and standard clock after that. In demo mode, the clock faces change one by one at a certain time. We'll be right back.